Now I'll show you how to write anonymous classes in Kotlin. So this method setOnClickListener will take an instance of view.onClickListener interface implementation. If it is Java, how do we write it? We write it new view.onClickListener. This is how we write in Java. So how do we write in Kotlin? I'll show you that. So in Kotlin, what we should write is object colon view dot onclick listener. So what this means is here we are trying to create a class that implements this interface. This red color mark is because we did not override the abstract methods of this interface. Let me override them. This is how we write anonymous classes in Kotlin. These are called object expressions in Kotlin. And but IDE is showing some suggestion that convert it to lambda. It is showing that this suggestion because this interface has only single abstract method, and single abstract method interfaces can be written using lambda expressions. That's why it's showing that suggestion. Let me convert it to lambda. So lambda is just written into flower brackets. So as this has only single abstract method and it takes only one argument, that abstract method takes only one argument, which is u. That will be the argument, and then we can use it like this. That's it.